As part of Timbaland and Swizz Beatz Versus series, Ja Rule challenges 50 Cent to Instagram Live Song Battle. 50 has responded in an Instagram post saying, "Who wants to battle?" And here is a moment of silence for the still sick and suffering, end of quote. So the question is, who do you think would win a battle between Ja Rule and 50 Cent?
Me, I want Ja Rule to win.
I want Ja Rule to win. Mm-hmm. If we have to go by hit records, okay, right? Ja Rule is definitely the winner. Mm. We're talking about, you were playing a few Ja Rule songs this morning.
What's love?
Mm-hmm. Always there when you call.
Mm. Always on time. He also has some.
Come on, like if we have to put out the numbers, if they have to go 20 tracks back to back, go shorty, it's your birthday. Ay. We go party Ay. Like it's your birthday. Girl, give a call. Okay, we can't call brands. You know, so 50 has good songs, mm-hmm. Ja Rule has good songs, but which are more commercial? I would say Ja Rule. Mm. Not because I look like Ja Rule.
You do actually.
But because I'm talking about hit records and I'm a music head, and I've listened. Ja Rule gave us that vibe way before 50 Cent even came into the scene. So I would say that Ja Rule is even one of 50 Cent.
50 will be offended, but okay.
I would even say Ja Rule is one of 50 Cent musical influences.
I can believe that.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't listen to their music, both of them, but I know they're like popular hits and stuff. But I feel like this is one of those battles that I hope to God that he doesn't win, because if 50 Cent wins, they will not hear the last of it.
50 Cent is not even going to give in because he's not acting like
it. Yeah, and that's the problem with people who have a lot of words to say. They have no action to back it up.
Empty barrels make the loudest.
Thank you. So, but I hope he does. I want him to be embarrassed, really. I don't know why I have bad news for this guy.
He just had to go with his petty self. Now, everybody started the soul battle thing. The fact that you guys have beef doesn't mean you shouldn't come at each other and all that.
Like, and Javi is saying he's calling him out based on his love for him.
Acted like a Bonner boy on Ricardo Banks thing, because he now posted a picture of a homeless looking Ja Rule saying, "I will battle 50 Cent for attention." Like, come on, who does that?
Okay.